Hey, okay. This is an update on my saltwater fish tank. As you can see, I'm acclimating a purplish-bluish mushroom. And I have my tubercular clownfish, Mo, right there. And then somewhere here, I'm gonna go over on the side over here. Calcium, move that. Somewhere in there, if you can see, a little red thing. And his little tentacles, you can see right through there. That is my fire shrimp, Jeffrey. And a crab and a few snails. I got this reef carbonate alkalinity, just for some corals, and this complete reef calcium for the corals. I just added some of that. And yeah, everything seems to be doing fine. The tank has been running for a month. Well, like, it's been running for 32 days. And if you guys can see, I have a Corallia 1 or a Corallia Nano, my heater, my little add-on thing. And yeah, so that's the video, and I'll give you a still view of the tank for a second. Okay, bye guys.